Our film begins with the landing of a group of aircraft in California, and we see Captain Maverick, who has experience in flying for more than 30 years, and is now working on a program to test combat aircraft of the US Navy. They are working on it because they are unable to achieve its goal, and inform him that Admiral Kane will arrive within an hour. And since Maverick is known for not giving up easily, he decides to ignore Kane and complete his mission, and asks the team to prepare him to board the plane they are working on in their project. And he sees that he didn't carry out his orders, and goes to the control room and talks to him and asks him to get off, but Maverick doesn't care and continues his way and increases speed until he breaks the record. And at that time, the team rejoices and cheer him up except for Kane, who isn't happy, even though Maverick proved to him the success of their experience. And to assure them that the success of the project, he decides to break the required speed. But suddenly, the engine explodes and the plane is destroyed because it couldn't handle all these speeds. And then we see Maverick in the dark uniform after his survival, and the rescue team comes to return him to the naval base, and Admiral Kane confronts him with what he did because he disobeyed orders, and he wants to punish him and stop him from flying for life. But he doesn't do that, an appreciation for the achievements that Maverick made throughout his work history. And also orders come from Commander Ice, who informs him that Maverick is assigned his mission and he will return again to the naval base. And when Maverick returns, he meets two leaders and they explain to him his mission, which is to destroy an illegal uranium enrichment plant that was built by the enemies on the state borders between two ice. And they know that the factory will operate within 3 weeks, and it must be destroyed before work begins because it threatens the fate of the army. So Maverick gets excited and happy about the mission because it is difficult, and he starts explaining to them his plan of destruction. But he is shocked when he knows that he isn't required to fly in this mission. But what is required is to train the best 12 young men from their graduates, and in the end they will show the only pilots from them to carry out the mission and show him their photos. And among them will be Roster, who is the son of Ghost, who is the closest companion to Maverick, who died on his mission they were in it together. And Maverick feels hesitant because he thinks of his friend, and they know that it is a very difficult mission because there are very advanced radars and attack aircrafts to protect the factory from any attack on it. He sees them and he tries to merge with each other in group, and he also sees the competition between them. Once he sees Rooster standing in the middle of them, he watches him from after to avoid seeing him, and gets very upset when he remembers the accident in which his father was died and how he made a great effort to do anything to save him, but he didn't succeed. Then Commander Bates arranges for them the first meeting and introduces them to Maverick, that he is one of the best pilots who will train them for their mission, and tells them about his achievements over the past 30 years, which they will learn from him and they will not learn from anyone else. And at this time, Maverick begins to talk to them and ask them about the book in it, all the rules of aviation. So they tell him that they memorize it well. So he grabs the book and throws it in the trash and tells them that for sure the enemy also knows all that is in the book, and that they will not be able to defeat him except with their superior skills and their mind. He calls Rooster when he sees him going to board the plane, and he is surprised by his reaction and his ridiculous dealing with him, and it is clear that he is annoyed with him because he thinks that he is the reason for his father's death. A team alone against their entire team, and it imposes on them that whoever loses will be punished with difficult exercise, and start fighting the first group of them and can win, and then enter the next group and win against them, as well as for third group and to punish them all. And Rooster is very annoyed with him, and he decides to challenge him again, but he can't defeat him, and he is punished with push-ups for the second time. And after he finishes, Commander Bates talks to Maverick and tells him that he doesn't agree with the way he trains them because it's a great danger to them and their planes. And Maverick tells him that they should train in a different way because they don't know what they can face from the enemy. On the next day, Maverick gathers the team and shows them a model of the enemy base and the shape of the radars they have, which can detect any aircraft close to the place, strike it with fire, and attack it before it reaches it. Maverick reassures them that he will teach them how to fly at a very low altitude so that they can escape from the radar, and assure them that they must pay attention to the time because any delay will be against them as if they did nothing. And then he takes them to the planes in order to make them fly at a very low level, and all of them fail except for Rooster, who succeeds in flying at this level, but he is 1 minute late. And this isn't true because he, by doing so, he will give an opportunity to the enemy planes to take control of him. And then Maverick will discuss with them the mistakes they made, and he gives them advice. And Rooster quarrels with one of the trainees in the team because he annoys him and talks about his father in a bad way. And Maverick tries to calm them down and separate them, and this makes him upset because time is short and his team has many differences, and they almost never succeed in this mission. At this time, Commander Ice, who was Maverick's candidate for this mission, is a message. He asks him to come see him, and Maverick goes to him. It turns out that Ice is sick and doesn't speak. He communicates with people by ranting on his computer. He asks Maverick about the training and the team, so he tells him that until this time he didn't know how to unit them and make them feel within each other. He's also afraid to choose Rooster within the team. The one who will carry out the mission, because he is afraid of losing him like he lost his father. And if he excludes him, it will be unfair to him. Ice advises him to forget the past, chooses him in the team, encourages him, and tells him that he can carry out the mission. Because of this, he trusted him and confused him. It brings them closer together and makes them feel team spirit. And he will be watching them from afar while they are playing. And he is happy that he succeeded in this. And after they return again to the base until they complete their training. Maverick is shocked when he knows from the commander that the opening of the factory is only after 1 week and that they have advanced the date. Maverick tells his team and teaches them what they will do in the mission. One of the trainees gets tired and loses consciousness because of the air pressure. When Maverick sees him, he approaches him with his plane and overtakes him. But at the same time, another of their planes crashes and is on the verge of crashing into ground and exploding. And Maverick can't catch up with it. He talks to Rooster alone and blames him for the way he treated him. But the leader interrupted their conversation and tells him that Ice died and they must attend the funeral and the burial ceremony. Then the leader Cyclone takes advantage of the death of Ice, who was Maverick's candidate for the mission, and decides to exempt him from it and complete it himself. Because if he had wanted the presence of Mavericks from the beginning, he would criticize his training method and his reckless behavior all the time. The mission and there will be a lot of objections and they will never be convinced of his plan and the rate of failure will be high. And this is because they have a time limit of more than 4 minutes. And this means that the many of them may die and they will not be able to return. He will be trained to carry out the mission for the last time. And he will finish the mission in only 2 minutes and 15 seconds. And he will fly at a low altitude and destroy the target that they made just like him through simulation. And he will increase his height and speed. And he will flee with his plane. And he will be able to succeed in this by time. And to prove to them that if they implement all the instructions, they will be able to succeed if they in the same way. All students will be impressed by it. And they are optimistic about the success of this mission. And at the time, the commander will be changing his mind and make Maverick complete the mission and also lead the team with his plane. So Maverick rejoices in his decision and he chooses the team that will carry out the mission with him. And among them is Rooster, whom he chooses for the most difficult task, which is to destroy the factory and throw missiles at them and flees. The execution date comes and they move with 5 planes and B Maverick is the leader and they fly at a very low altitude so that the radars don't detect them. And Maverick tells each one of them his role in the mission and they move until they reach the enemy area between the 2 mountains and destroy the target with missile and blow up the factory. And then they start to go out at full speed, but the radar monitors them and they are attacked with missiles and a missile hits Maverick's plane, which is completely destroyed. And Commander Cyclone will be following everything that happens and he thinks that Maverick died when his plane is destroyed by missile. And he asks the rest of the pilots to return quickly. And at this time Maverick will go down to the ground and he will find himself alone and the enemy planes attack him to kill him. But when Rooster sees him, he decides to violate orders and not return and leave him. And he strikes missiles at the enemy plane and detonates it to protect Maverick. But his plane is also destroyed and he goes down to the ground with Maverick. And they thank each other because each one of them was trying to protect the other. It was safe and they had no choice but to steal a plane from the enemy plane and return with it and help each other until they reach it and meet them with a problem before they fly with it because it's very old and different from their planes. And despite that they can deal with it and move quickly. And suddenly they find the 2 enemy planes behind them attacking them and they become a believer Maverick he is able to get rid of them even though his plane is older than them and he can actually get rid one of them and drop it. So it crashes into the mountain and crashes fighting it because all the ammunition and bombs they have has ended and the only solution is to get away from it and avoid it. When they find that they are going to die from the missiles that are being fired at them, they decide to open the door of the plane and jump out of it before it explodes. But this also doesn't open because the plane is an old model. And moments before they succumb to death, one of their team comes with his plane and saves them from the enemy plane that is chasing them and destroys it with the ammunition he had. The last problem is the difficulty of landing because the wheel of the plane has been broken when they fly with it. But Maverick, with his experience, can land safely and the people at the naval base are waiting for their return and receive them while they are happy. Maverick thanks Rooster and they thank each other and then their relationship improves together after the mission and they work together. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos.